What is up, YouTube? So today's video, I am going to attempt 500 push-ups in under 30 minutes. I saw a video where a guy did 1,000 push-ups in under an hour. I think he knocked them out in like 40-something minutes. But it's like a small challenge thing I noticed. Finn, get out of here. Get out. I am going to try to get it done as fast as I can. I don't think it should take that long, honestly, but my push-ups are pretty low right now. Like, I've gotten to where I could do, you know, like 70 just in a row, but right now I'd say I could probably do like 55 maybe if I really tried. So I'm going to try to do, just 20 at a time. I'll do 20, rest for a minute, then do 20, then rest for a minute. And I'm going to write on here a line for every 20 I do, and then cross through the line, and that will be 100. And so I just got to get 5 of those, and I will be set. I'm going to start my stopwatch here and have it going. And yeah, I mean, I don't know how to like put a counter for every push-up I do on there. So I'll probably just film all of them and hopefully you guys trust me on it. And yeah, I'll probably speed it up a lot so the video's not 5 hours long. But anyways, I'm gonna try to like warm up just a little bit and then see how this is. Also, you guys, I know that my form is not going to be perfect on every single one of these because obviously I'm trying to do a lot of push-ups at once. So before you comment like, wow, this is terrible, just look at how much my arms are bending. I know that my back's going to bow in. I know I'm not going to be straight as a board the entire time. But as long as my arms are, you know, bending down to where I'm like, you know, I'd say 90 degrees, 45 degrees, whatever it is. As long as I'm bending down, you know, to where it's like that, I would say that's decent enough to count. And unless you make a video doing it with better form, then I'm not even gonna listen if you start raging about it, because you gotta have the proof. If everybody can't judge me, yours aren't, there's no proof. So anyways, you guys, I'm gonna start this out. Whew. A little nervous, honestly. I don't wanna fail it. I'll still upload it if I fail, but we'll see. Okay, so hitting start. Now, once I hit 30 minutes, I'm up. See. All right, 20 down. I'm 40 in and I'm already feeling it, guys. My arms are tired. I did back and buys at the gym this morning, so I've had time to recover, but a little nervous, honestly. This is gonna hurt. 28 and a half minutes to go. Finn, can you move, buddy? Please. I knocked out this first 100. Oh man, I might have to try to go like a little wider or something. So they're not as bad. Whew. It ain't hard to tell. I excel, then prevail. The mic is contacted, I attract clients. 80. Holy crap, you guys, I'm out of shape. Oh, 100 in and I feel like I'm about to fall. Oh my goodness. Only 4 minutes in, you guys. My chest already feels like it's falling apart. Don't try this, honestly. A lot of you can probably do a lot more than me right now, but hey, don't try it, it's just not even fun. I just wanted to try to inspire you guys or give you guys like something, but I'm tired already. Finn, can you help me out? Cool. Now was barely 17 with a pocket full of dollars. Oh, there's 20 right there. Honestly, I might have to drop it down to 10 sets of 10 for it, but don't even know if that'll help you guys. I'm just gonna kick, and even if I only do one at a time, crawl my way to the finish line. Black keep watch for the cops, gotta let a serving nigga three hops in a cop. Nowadays crime pays like a part-time job, and the drought got me praying. Oh. You guys, it's the weirdest thing. It like feels like your chest just like snaps, like you just like snaps, you fall to the ground, and there's nothing you can do about it. Oh yeah, I didn't write that last set, I just remember, so I said 10 there, 10 more, I'll put it one more line down. Oh, this is... It just, you don't, like, I feel like you don't have the strength to push up. It's so annoying. Alright, this is the last set, and I hit 200. Let's go, let's go. Come on, Ian. Come on, we're not messing around. Go. Hey, Hollywood, hey, Hollywood, go. 13. Oh, 200. Oh, 200 push-ups. Whew, most I've ever done in 10 minutes, that's for sure. Oh, hey buddy. So, it's mental, my body, it's the same muscles, same everything still inside of me, right, that I started with. Just my mind, it's getting harder in my mind. Muscles still have the strength, I know they do. Just gotta fight it. Fight. Oh. No, man. Oh, man. Almost halfway, you guys. Almost halfway at 15 minutes. So I'm gonna have to push. Oh! Oh my goodness. Freaking crap, you guys. 260. And I'm like, I'm going. Man. Okay. Even though I don't make them 30 minutes, I'm still gonna push so you can finish the 500. It's all about time. It's not, or it's all about how many I can do when my score is. My goal was 30 minutes, and I'm gonna push for that. But, man, this is difficult. Oh my goodness. More. 100, 280. Okay. So I got 14 minutes to crank out 200 more. I did 200 in the first like 7 minutes. I should be able to. Oh man. Oh, I just gotta get another 20 real quick. Another quick 20. Oh man. I don't recommend this, you guys. Don't try it. It's not nearly as fun as it looks. It's painful and awful. Huh.
Got everything, I got everything.
I cannot complain, I cannot. I don't know how sloppy those looked, but I did it. Man. Now guys, I just want to also say, this is with zero training. I have not been keeping up with fitness very well. Cardio is terrible. My chest is weak as hell right now. I have not been working out very much. I've only gone a couple of times in the past few weeks. So, definitely prep for something like this if you're gonna film yourself doing it, so you don't look like an idiot. Yeah, but like I said, it's all mental. The muscles, I know there's a strength in them, I just gotta push. Oh, 160 to go. 160 to go. Nothing. 160 push-ups is a joke. Anyone could do 160 push-ups. Come on. Yeah, just over 10 minutes. 10 minutes, 20 seconds. Get this. 160 more. This is more than I'm at 360. Six more push-ups. Easy money. Oh, good lord above. Oh. I am so sweaty. Darn, it's only been 20 minutes. Hundred twenty push-ups. One more to go. 20. Okay. On our final set. Oh man. Gotta push. Bring this down. So I'm back. Got 6 minutes. 6 minutes. My wrists are dead. My wrists hurt. Oh man. Guys, my face feels like it's numb. Okay, I got 80 to go. Okay, here we go. It's hard to count and push your body like this. Yeah. That's 10. 50 push-ups go. There you go. 40 push-ups. Two more lines. 3 minutes. 40 push-ups. Okay, guys. I finished with my time. I beat it 29 minutes. So my lines, I don't know when the video stopped. It says it stopped. I don't know when it stopped. I feel like I'm going to cry right now. Because I was so excited to have done that. Guys, I'm like, I don't know how people do 1,000. I'm freaking sweating. Oh, 30 minutes and I'm like shaking. My mouth is numb. My arms are like just gone. My chest is like numb. My wrists hurt. So, even beat my time of 29 minutes. I did 29 in like 10 seconds. You guys can beat that time. Post your video below. Let me know. If you can do the 1,000 push-ups in an hour, then props to you. I can't do that. I know why. Anyways, guys, there you have it. I'm gonna go cry. Love you guys. Hope to see you guys soon.